X-2 flight number 19 took place on September 7th, 1956, again with Ivan Kinchelow flying the aircraft. This flight yielded a new unofficial altitude record of 126,200 feet and was the first flight in the X-2 program that was in excess of 100,000 feet. Kinchelow flew a flight profile that exhausted his fuel supply at 104,000 feet, and he coasted the remainder of the way up to 126,000 feet. The flight earned Kinchelow the nickname First of the Spacemen. This was also Kinchelow's final flight in the X-2 program.